Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So back to what I was saying. So today I'm going to be doing a video of about Bird Box challenge they blindfold itself. I'm going to react to that and I'm going to talk about it after it too. So part of it might not be that long. So I'm going to do this. So first time seeing me, hi, my name is Tiffany Renee Gaston, and this is my YouTube channel. And so like, subscribe, and press bell, click the bell notification. And so let's get started on this. Dang, he just fall. You're gonna make me kill myself. He's gonna fall. He's gonna fall. I thought he's gonna run to that trash can. I mean, the trash right there, but he didn't. That'd been funny. He could see. That's why he passed the trash. Got another one. He said lingerie. He said lingerie. She just. They added that in from that movie. Man, you gotta be dumb, man. You know what? Shit. That shit.
Yeah. Hell no. It's gonna be rough. Open your eyes. He wants to do everything that I say, or we will not make it. Do you understand? Man, you know damn well I ain't putting this shit on. I ain't going outside. No black people die first in these situations, man.
He said black people die first. I'm Becky. That's a demon. Oh. He's sweet.
Viral has Netflix putting its foot down, and it all surrounds the biggest movie to ever hit
Bird Box. Oh. Bam. Oh, I saw it. Oh my God. The baby. Ooh. Okay, now y'all gotta see now. Sound like you man finally trying to keep using my brother's lamp all the time. Why are y'all doing them? That is just so dangerous but funny. But to me, the ones who do that kind of stuff, they shouldn't. I should have watched the one that says failed, the ones who be failing. But it did show some part of it that I saw on some news that's saying they're talking about it. Don't do that challenge. I'm not going to do that. If I did that, I would still probably bump into something, because I probably will bump into something if I'm blindfold doing that challenge. I'm not going to do that challenge, because that is when you might go walk into blindfold when you walk into somewhere in the street and get hit by the car. Don't do that. That's just so wrong for that, really. So that was just really wrong with these videos and stuff like that. Action, I'm like, don't. This social media stuff going crazy now. Because of Netflix, is there on Netflix, they said that they don't want none of y'all to do that, because they probably should not put it up there or something, letting y'all do that challenge, because that's the first time ever on Netflix somebody's saying that, on Netflix company saying they do that challenge. But now they're saying don't do it because it's dangerous, because somebody probably got hurt doing this challenge and stuff. But I'm like, don't do that challenge. Don't. Because it is kind of like you will get hurt doing that challenge. And my opinion about that, I don't like it. This social media stuff's going crazy. It's 2019. First is like Kiki. Well, that wasn't with Netflix, but now Kiki, do you love me? That one, people doing it right, they had the car moving, and they trying to do the challenge from the car moving, and the one thing they can't hit. That one's kind of dangerous too to do. If you're going to do it, yeah, do it at home, but to me, don't use your kids. Especially that little baby, he just walked to the, oh my Lord. I made a video since you didn't see that the baby got hit. The baby went, oh my Lord. I'm like, that poor baby. Oh, I'm so sorry about that. But I'm going to get off of here. I hope y'all like this video. Just like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me what you think. And click the bell and notification. And follow me on my social media in the description box. And I see you doing on my next video. So yeah. And happy Sunday. I know that I'm supposed to have make this video on Saturday. I was wore out and tired because I went to the grocery shop with my mom and my brother. But, and bye y'all. Peace.